I want to thank you for your leadership and service. You led positive change for the Island City and the residents.
Hi, Tom. Joseph Gallegos here, wishing you all the best as you enter into the next chapter of your life. Have a great retirement.
There are very few times that you have people in your life on whom you can totally depend for help, for assistance when you need it. They are really good friends. Tom is one of those people.
We will all miss you. And on a personal note, if this was a real meeting and I was able to be there, I'd give you a great big hug. Because if it wasn't for your leadership, these things would never have been possible. Thank you.
What a champion you've been, what service. And while I'll terribly miss you, I'm also thrilled to know that you're about ready to embark on a well-deserved retirement. So congratulations, and thank you again, Commissioner Green.
Thank you for all the hard work that you've done over the past years, making our city a better place to live.
You have been a great example of what it means to be a public official in Broward County. Thank you again for your service.
Congratulations on your retirement. We will miss you.
Hi, Tom. Congratulations on your years of committed service to the people of Wilton Manors and the LGBT community everywhere. Your leadership on the National League of Cities LGBTQ Local Officials Board was just one shining example of your dedicated service to others. Best wishes on your new post-commission life adventures. Stay safe and healthy, my friend.
Really excited about your upcoming retirement. I particularly am jealous and certainly wish you the best retirement possible. Enjoy!
We are so indebted to your service, and I wish you all the best.
Whether it be at the national level or the local level, you've been a true leader, and again, this community thanks you. So good luck in your new endeavors, and thank you for all that you've done.
Acting Mayor Commissioner Green, thank you for your service on behalf of the Community Affairs Advisory Board.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Tom.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Acting Mayor Green, from the Community Development Services Department, we want to thank you for all of the years of public service that you've provided to us. We also want to thank you for all the support that you've provided us through these years. Happy retirement.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Happy retirement.
Congratulations.
Bye. Enjoy.
Tom, thank you for everything you've done. You've turned our city green.
Tom, we miss you already. Thank you for all the memories, 12 years of service on the City Commission.
Enjoy your retirement. We'll miss you dearly.
Take care.
One, two, three.
Happy retirement!
Tom, you've earned it. Enjoy.
Hey, Tom. I just want to say on behalf of myself and everybody at Gorin Sheriff Duty and Ezrol, it's been an honor and a privilege to know you personally and to work with you as city attorney.
Tom, I want to thank you for all your work on the City Commission. 12 years, you brought us a lot of experience, a lot of hard work, and a lot of insight to make the city better. Your work with MPO brought us funding for Wilton Drive. Your work in the environmental area has brought green initiatives to the city. And sitting next to you, you've been a mentor to me on the dais. I really learned one thing from you. I've learned a lot of things, but one thing that stands out is sarcasm. That's sarcasm. Wish you the best, you and Kurt, in your next endeavor. It's been great working with you. Thanks.
Hey, Tom. Hey, listen, I understand that you decided to hang it up. I just wanted to wish you well and thank you for your years of service to Wilton Manors. I know a lot of things that we did made you kind of nervous, but you hung in, and I wanted to wish you and Kurt well and hope that you enjoy your retirement. Hopefully you'll get a chance to travel, to kick back a little bit, and really enjoy your time to yourselves now. Thanks so much. Take care.
Hey, Tom. Congratulations on finishing such a wonderful tenure with the City of Wilton Manors. Your public service is amazing. Your friendship is cherished. And I wish you all the best of luck in your wonderful future. Thanks for being my friend. I love you.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Who knew in 2022 we'd still be wearing these damn masks?
Yes, the virus has mutated and is still with us. Remember the good old days when we used to go out after the city commission meeting with Tom Green and enjoy a cocktail?
Yes, I do.
Is that a plastic straw? Where did you get it?
I hoarded a whole box of them before Green banned them from the city.
Oh my God, that's a rare item.
What do you got there? That
looks... I have something even more rare than a plastic straw. It's an original Tom Green sponge from his election campaigns. Each campaign he went around distributing these sponges. It says dip in water.
Try it in gin.
I don't know what might happen if we put it in gin. Let's see.
We're horrible actors.
Hi, Tom. Bob and I would like to say thank you for your years of service. Thank you, and happy retirement.
Hello, Tom. Thank you for your many years of service to our city. Wishing you the best in retirement as you enter in the next phase of your life. Thanks from both of us. Cheers.
Thank you.
Tom.
Thank you for
thank
your,
you for
years,
your
of
years of
service.
Of service. Okay. Best wishes for okay, your future.
Tom,
thank
you
for
your
years
of
service.
Thank you, Tom, for all of your hard work and dedication over the years. We really appreciate it.
Thank you, Tom Green.
Thank you for all your years of service, Tom. Wish you lots of happiness in your retirement.
Thank you, Tom, for everything that you've done for Wilton Manors, for the people who live here, and we hope you the best.
Hi, Tom, it's the Duffies. Just want to say congratulations and good luck on your retirement.
All superheroes have to retire at some point, Tom. Thank you for everything you've done to keep our beautiful waterways clean. Happy retirement.
Thanks, Tom. Enjoy your retirement.
Tom, we miss you already. Thank you for all the memories. 12 years of service on the City Commission.
Enjoy your retirement. We'll miss you dearly.
Take care.
When the skies are blue, this is what we're gonna do. Together. We will love the beach. Together. But we will learn and teach. Together. Change our pace of life. Together. We will work and strive. I know you love me. Oh, how could I disagree?
Tom, when you were elected to the City Commission 12 years ago, you were clear about your vision for creating a cleaner, greener, more walkable city. That vision and your leadership have resulted in environmental building standards for all new construction, infrastructure for alternative powered vehicles, pedestrian and bicycle connectivity, new parks and open spaces. And thanks to you, life is just greener here in the City of Wilton Manors. Thank you for your service.